Well, SLED has charged a former law enforcement chaplain with shoplifting. The arrest warrant says that 63-year-old Waddy Talley of Malden took about $100 worth of merchandise from the Palmetto State Armory. SLED says this happened in July. They say that the Greenville County Sheriff's Office requested that SLED investigate.